well, so no shame in that loss at all. Still in losers, though. Yeah, he was second seed, so there's that. All right, so we have Rook versus that's Lord Anus. That's Lord Anus. Pretty Rook. Lord Anus is the dog tag again. Not sure why. It's really confusing me. All right, so Falcon versus Falco. FD. I chose Falcon, I believe, because Falcon is a neutral. So pretty well. Look for that, those approaches again. Trying to pump something, drift back or something. Lucky, smacked off the cage there. I'm gonna take some recovery. It's great. Aired. Trading stomps, back air. Should be it for that's the end of the first stock. Alright, looking for Nairs again. Just try to go for the stomp, shine stall, instead of double jump to recover. Looking for Bears up tilt again. And there's a short hop. Down tilt, and I think, I don't know if I call that an SD or not. I believe that was an SD. So Falcon's still looking for anything. I'll throw in the bear. I'm sorry, Captain Falcon matches are really hard for me to commentate because every single one of them have pretty much a different playstyle. But doesn't really look like he's really getting much here. Getting caught into lasers and up tilts. Looking for another up tilt back air. And almost gets find out, tries to do the wall jump recovery, but answer the back air for the last thing. So we're looking at a 4-stop here, but not quite. So there we go. Laser into shine. Trying to start something up. Answer the shine B with a jab. Or the shine B, the side B. And that'll be it for the Falcon. And there was a... Was that? Oh, again we play? Okay. Okay. Alright, well, I guess I have to leave you, which is probably the bad thing, because I can't commentate Captain Falcon. So, I'm going to go play a match, and enjoy the stream.